Hey you guys, FTK the Homesteader here. Look what FTK got, you guys. Listen, I hope you guys can hear me because I think I need to charge my microphone, so I'm going to talk a little loud, not to be annoying. But you guys, look what FTK got. Y'all see what's over there? FTK got persimmons. I got persimmons, you guys. So, I decided I'm going to harvest them now because they are turning their orange color. All right, you guys, I believe this is my second harvest. Last year I got two. This year it looks like I got seven. Yay! Uncle Ed, I got some persimmons. Wait, let me put them in my pocket, you guys. And you guys, I need to bring you some updates on the orchard too, because it's about to go to sleep. And y'all know I did a video putting the citrus in the ground. I did what, three of them, I think, and I still got one on the grow table. So this one right here is standing next to me. I think it's one of the Satsumas, or yeah, I think it's one of those, but it started thriving, but right now she's kind of curled up, so I know she needs some water, and we definitely haven't had a lot of water in rain in our forecast, so I'm going to bring my water hose over here and give her some water. But throughout the winter months, I'm going to be giving them water to keep them going throughout the winter. I'm going to be giving them water to keep them going throughout the winter months because they are citrus trees, and I really want them to make it through the winter months and come back, you know, thriving this spring and summer. So I'm going to have to blanket those up. It's all the citrus, I will blanket them up so that they can get through the winter months. This is getting heavy. So yeah, you guys, I started to give these a couple of more weeks on a tree. I said, nope, you better get them now before something else get them. Got another one. Not that big, but she edible. So they are still hard, and I'm probably going to put these on my windowsill in the kitchen. Yay, I got persimmons. Hold on, let me put that over there, you guys. I don't want to stab myself with a tuna. So that's five. 6, 7, 8, and I still got one more in my pocket, you guys. So that's exciting. That's very exciting for me. So when I did my last tour of the orchard, I told y'all this tree was really thriving. And then I have, I think, two more persimmons that were struggling. One got beat up a lot. I told y'all about that one getting beat up a lot, but she pulled through the summer, and I'm gonna give all of them some type of nitrogen so that when the spring come back in, I'm gonna give them their last fertilization. Probably shouldn't be doing nothing right now because they all getting ready to go to sleep, but that's okay. So I think I did give all of them off of here, and I'm also gonna prune back. I'm gonna prune back all the trees. Some of them I'm gonna prune them way back. Because remember I told you guys I had disease down here, and it looked like it tried to heal from what was happening on the trunk of it. Some termites was chewing at the bark and everything, so that one looked like it did heal. But I'll bring y'all a closer tour on how the orchard is doing, but like I said, it's getting, everybody's going to sleep. Everything is about to be dormant as far as the fruit trees is concerned. So I hope you guys enjoy first persimmon harvest. Yay! All right, family, Educator Homestead, I will see you guys on the next video. Thank you so much for tuning in. Peace.